ones who go abroad, these foreigners have been approaching our people. They all bring reports. I've been approaching our people.
Emiranga juka eri saidi ya bakadama abo abavayo hone bavuma government yomukulu hamanyikidwa anga yole kagota ha Museveni wono onaku olwalira omukambwe muko aze ababulide chicha gendo kubanga abakola mwe abavumisa Uganda nga mugama nga yagama kino bimogera ha musiga ebichifani chibi eri Uganda byona byona mbikoletedde mu maaso awo ne producer Didi okufuna sirimu ani yamuro eyamufunisiza sirimu yamusize naye mu sawo mulina ngabo nekola yafaka video matisabo kampele ka like mumutima mulonji kabenga kasutamu ndakatukira bona abandiga de kumanya kwenu information na dala bakadama bali mu byumba make your share video oji sharing oji take whatsapp group scores and information otaji sharing atumanya inzo kwa affectinga oyo nga muganda wali eyo bwedu gatumanyi nga ogumanyi kino information ya juli dem 7 mwenyivu nyo eri abo abasi abavayo ne bagama kino ba Anita Monge ba min MPs ba NRM nti bavayo ne bakola ne bali ya sente zo mu byo musolonga echo kisigira dala ekifaananyi kibi eri Uganda as a country ngagamba kino ezo sanctions ze baterako ku Anita Monge ne ba ministers n'abanamagye abanene abamu kyavira ku ekyo bakadama wamu na wankuba kyeya bali mu nsi nga bazi Canada okuvayo ne batandika okwogera mbu ebintu bibatamanyi byonna byonna genda bambikopulengera maasa ka video kalina kawanvu Museveni abyogedde byonna just kyoyina okola oyina okubeera nga oli government ino oyina okubeera nga oli very sensitive oba otekayo ngoma yoge na kuma umu Uganda. Menga shuji ni chifani cho. Ochikwe katana subscribe inga subscribe inga. Soko la weka na katambi humbuli ndoza ya comment section.
The ones who go abroad, these foreigners have been approaching our people. They all bring reports. I've been approaching our people. You go and make a bad report against the government of Uganda, and we shall give you an award, and the award will have so much money attached to it in Europe. I wish them good luck. That money of betrayal, we are following it up. We are following it up. They think that we are fools. I don't know why they think so. But we follow all that. So those two, the dishonest and the traitor, are the ones we are targeting. The mistake makers, we can cancel them and show them how to do things. Because if we are to punish all the mistake makers, we will have nobody to work with. I have been hearing that people, even in my office, take bribes from people to bring people to see me. Can you imagine? But fortunately, recently we arrested one of them. He's alleged, according to the rules, I should not be accused that I'm saying something sub judice, which is in the court. He's alleged to have extorted shares and money from an investor who was coming from somewhere. He's now in court. So we are moving, we are going to get them. I have been hearing stories that there is a racket from the Minister of Finance to Parliament. To Parliament, I have been hearing, but now I have proof. Norecho ababi bafude banange. I have been hearing that from Minister of Finance, they arrange with the accounting officers of ministries to come to Parliament, working with some people there, to provide certain funds, provided you take a share. I didn't believe this, but now I have proof. So now I have got proof that what I've been hearing as a rumor is actually true. So I don't know how we can arrange amnesty. No amnesty. Very good. So you want blood? Madam Sai, kare katukatugende maso.
The Right Honorable Leader of Opposition in Parliament, who is watching virtually.
HIV positive. Nina kahoka kasega siri. Banke bete recently. Nina wademo dua liro ne bansa na nina HIV positive. Kahoka kasega siri. So my next journey ngena kubanga kola projects is sensitizing the people to live positively. Ngena segala nganyamba ba imbi ba talented. Of pushing on the cause, we can fight it, we can do it. Then ngena kwanga nkola n'ebitongole bingi nnyo, musicians, producers, making sure and to sensitizing, and we find a way that abana abasinga ba teenagers and young musicians, producers, n'abantu bonna, they can make it through this world without getting problems or taking many things we can do for each other. God bless you. Yeah, oyagala kuntuukirira for any information, osobola kuntuukirira ku 0784-85-93-32. Blessings.
Audhu billahi mina shaitani rajim. Bismillahi rahmani rahim. Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Nze ajimiti omusomi w'ekitabo era omusomi w'eddua. Nkozesa kyoto kino, ekyoto kino kiba kitaggombolola. Lwaliro ku kyoto kuno kunyambira abantu bange. Buli muntu yenna alina ekizibu kye, ojja ku kyoto kino n'osulawo akabaani ne nkusabira. Buli alina ekizibu naddala mu abali e Bulaaya, n'ompereza amannya. Ne ngasula mu kyoto kino, ne nkusembera eddua, ne nkuggyako ebizibu n'ebiba bikusumbuye. Walemererwa mirimu ki naddala mu abali e Bulaaya, abali mu nsi muno mu Uganda, abalemeddwa okufuna visa. Nantegeeza eri abaana Adamu, ne nkozesa nkofu ku kyoto kuno. Namala okusindika enkofu eyo negenda ebanja, amabanja ge bakubanjiza gonna. Gwe yalema okufuna okuwebwa haji miti nkozesa amazzi kunyanja kuno kumulengera ku mazzi wano haji miti nga bwenyimidde olwaleero ngaokumansira abaana Adamu bompereza ebiwandiiko byonna byo bompereza ngaoli e Bulaaya mbikwata n'embizinga ne muwandika kapapula n'embisula mu nnyanja ne nsaba Allah gwensinza asumulule ebyo byeba bikulemeredde awaviza agifuna alemedde ofuna omusajja omulungi amufuna sange bakunnamba 0752987515.